gets out, and the MotoGP Sprint era is go here in Portimao. The world champion, the number one, is number one in the first ever Tissot Sprint race. Bagnaia wins the Grand Prix of Portugal. He takes the sprint win and the feature full-length race win. It's time to tango in MotoGP here in Termas. Oh, Bagnaia's gone down. Can you believe it? A big, big mistake. Limps home in 16th place. Has crashed again out of the lead.
Fight straight back into third place.
Proper Ducati duel, this, isn't it? Solid move now is coming from Bagnaia. The world champion is the front. There's going to be one corner left. Bagnaia, though, brilliant on the brakes. He wins the Spanish Grand Prix here in a red. Monumental pressure on this man's shoulders, but this time around, he seizes back control of this world championship. There is more sprint glory in Mugello than for Pecco Bagnaia, the world champion. It's Pecco on pole. 4 points clear in the title chase. In complete control. Back-to-back wins in Mugello for world champion. He wins here. Another masterpiece from him in Mugello. 21-point championship leader. Tire for Bagnaia Martin, and that could be key to the way we go here in Assen. He is going to take back-to-back wins here in the Dutch TT. And going into our 5 week summer break, it's a 35-point lead for world champion. Comes the world champion. It has been a Spielberg sprint stunner. No problemo whatsoever for the number one. Utter domination. Ducati reigns supreme once again here at the Red Bull Ring in Spielberg. A masterclass, an exhibition from the world champion. Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. Oh. There is big contact.
Over the leg of Bagnaia.
Red flag. We have got multiple incidents here. As the ambulance then makes its way back to the medical centre, of course. The green flag clearing at the back. Oh, didn't get a good start. Bagnaia then does hold on for an incredible podium. Newest venue, India. You look at the turning of Bagnaia through turn 8 and 9. He's on the inside here, and he's picked up Jorge Martin. That was beautifully done by the world champion. Oh, Bagnaia! Oh, can you believe it? And this has completely changed the complexion of this year's MotoGP World Championship. The Pertamina Grand Prix of Indonesia. Sprint magic for Martin. More significantly, he seizes the lead in the MotoGP World Championship. Are 7 points between Martin and Bagnaia at the top of the championship. Lowly 13th place on the grid.
Martin's down.
Oh no, Jorge Martin has crashed. Can you believe this? He's got the inside. This could be the key race winning overtake then. He comes over the line, but it's a massive victory in Mandalika for Pecco Bagnaia and the defence of his MotoGP World Championship.
The definitive turning point.
Martin might even miss the podium here. Bagnaia could be taking the victory. What an incredible last lap here. High drama in Phillip Island.
And have you ever seen Pecco Bagnaia happier with second place?
11 points between the top two riders. This is the title showdown we've all been waiting for. Bagnaia versus Martin, game on here in Malaysia. Bagnaia a lonely third place. He increases world championship lead to 14 points over forlorn Jorge Martin. 7 points the gap between the two title contenders. Bagnaia has made the dream launch. It was a horror show for Martin as he fears off the line. On the inside, he squeezes through.
Bagnaia's fighting back.
And Bagnaia's going to the car park. This is just a battle he did not need to be engaging.
Take the 20 points,
did
Pecco.
Not need to be raging. Takes the checkered flag in second place. Pecco versus Martin, but the Valencia Grand Prix next weekend, it's all or nothing.